And we're off. May 1st, Bill's starting his trek.
Tomorrow.